Never go seven in the car. So nobody else knows what's really going on. And you're kinda like coffee. I know you ain't always good for me, but you keep me up for a long time. You keep me up on those long drives. I won't give you up. There's things I just don't know how else to say. These things that I'm most worried about. Who is ever might come down and steal you away? Is heaven might come down and steal you away? Heaven might come down and steal you away. So love's kinda like the ocean. You just got to learn how to swim, because no one's ever said that it's better out than it's in. And there hasn't been a time yet when I've been watching you get undressed. My jaw doesn't drop to the floor. That my jaw doesn't drop to the floor. I won't give you up. There's things I just don't know how else to say. These things that I'm most worried about. Is heaven might come down and steal you away? Is heaven might come down and steal you away? Heaven might come down and steal you away? Is heaven might come down and steal you away?
Taryn and Jeffrey, today you are surrounded by your family and your friends, all of whom are gathered to witness your marriage and to share in the joy of this occasion, which will be one of the most memorable and happy days of your life. Marriage is based on love, tolerance, understanding and truth. It's the sharing of life and all its fortunes whilst understanding the needs of each other. Jeffrey, will you take Taryn to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Taryn, will you take Jeffrey to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do. I love you.
You're my best friend and my partner in crime.
And my yin to my yang.
I promise to always stand by you.
I promise to always stand by you.
And support you.
And support you.
Through the good times and the bad.
Through the good and the bad.
Dear me.
I love that you saw the beauty in me.
When I couldn't see it in myself.
When I couldn't see it by myself.
So always be yourself.
So always be yourself.
As I promise to love you without condition.
As I promise to love you without condition.
Not old with you.
And finally, I wish to grow old with you.
And to have our own happily ever after.
And to have our own happily ever after.
I wish I could stand up here and promise you the world.
But the world isn't mine to give.
But the world isn't mine to give.
What I do promise.
What I do promise. Is my world.
And all it entails.
And all it entails.
My love and support.
My love, my support.
My passion.
My passion.
Compassion.
Compassion.
And enthusiasm.
And enthusiasm.
Together.
I'm sure of our future together.
And I'm certain that our love.
I'm certain that our love.
Will continue to grow.
Will continue to grow.
For each other.
For each other.
With each passing day.
With each passing day.
If I could give you one thing in life.
If I could give you one thing in life, I would give you
the ability to see yourself.
The ability to see yourself through my eyes.
Only then would you realise.
Only then will you realise
just how special you are to me.
Just how special you are to me.
Blubber, yes.
A circle is a symbol of the sun, the earth, the universe, of wholeness and perfection, and peace and love.
Taryn, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our commitment and future together.
As a symbol of our commitment and future together.
Jeffrey, I give you this ring as a symbol of our commitment and the future together.
With this statement made from love and respect, I now wish you to greet Taryn and Jeffrey as husband and wife. You may kiss.
You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Share an old-fashioned kind of love. Taryn, I know you don't remember much of your Nan and Pop Elvy, but the love that you and Jeff share is just the same kind of love that they had. They met young, they spent their whole lives together caring for each other. In their old age, they physically couldn't live without each other. It was an eternal love. And I think everyone can now raise their glasses and toast to Taryn and Jeff's eternal love.
Our new daughter-in-law, you were so shy, young, when we first met you, but here today, I look how stunning you look. My son is a lucky man to have found you, or maybe you found him. Jeffrey has a heart of gold, and I know that he will always treat you with loving, open arms, always be there for you.
Do you remember first met? I sure do. It was sometime in early September. Well, you were lazy about it. You made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. So I was late for class. I locked my back to yours. It wasn't hard to find. You painted flowers on. Guess that I was afraid that if you rolled away, you might not roll back my direction real soon. Well, I was crazy about you then and now, but the craziest thing of all, over 10 years have gone by, you're still mine, locked in time. Let's rewind.
My beautiful new wife, you're amazing, I love you, and that's all I've got to say. That's all we have for today, so. My new wife, ladies and gentlemen.
Way up in a tree we found, we felt so far away, but we were still in town. Now I remember watching that old tree burn down. I took a picture that I don't like to look at. Well, all these times, they come and go, and alone don't seem so long. Over 10 years have gone by. We can't rewind. We're locked in time, but you're still mine.
Best friend, lucky to have been.